What is wrong in that? Forget it. Different people have different habits. Just leave it.
Oh my God. It's very sensitive.
For me too. This nail polish which I've applied is remaining like that only. Is it hurting you or what? Your leg, if somebody sees, is very beautiful.
Really? He's coming here. Okay, I'll go inside now.
Those who are sleeping, we can wake them up. But those who are pretending to sleep...
Oh my God, who is this? Master, servant or what? I didn't see you. Please sit.
You thankless fellow. For a little milk, you came to my boss and asked and fought for money, right?
Water and hay. Nobody is giving me loan for that. That's why.
Yes, ma'am. I came to settle that loan only.
Okay, then the account might be really big. I have not prepared an account also. You please entirely hand it over to me.
I just came to
I got it completely. I'm so happy now.
Hey, your dog. The person responsible for your growth is my master only. The person who only knows how to give. You have been arguing with him for money, right? You dog. You worthless fellow. You will never become all right. When you came like a beggar and you were crying, my master gave his best cow to you. You will never have a good, peaceful life. You cheat. Worthless fellow.
What is this? I hear some crackers.
The children are bursting crackers for Christmas.
Oh, that one. Diwali. Diwali will not come now, no?
You might have heard something else.
Look here. Don't just say me like that and all, okay?
You are not destined for that.
Oh, God. I'm not expecting anything. Look here. Just make me to be silent. Otherwise, that's all.
Oh, my God. She is going to destroy it, I guess.
It is just not the plastic alone. Every dirt is there inside this bloody canal.
I think, did you see that fish?
Fell into the water.
Fell into the water? Hey, who's this new fellow, man?
Which means nobody fell into the water or what? Let me be whoever it is. When I went to the junction only, I got to know there are 4 unemployed youth here and I got to know more about you. When I see unemployed youth, from within my being, a wild beast comes out. Hey, don't jump. I'll let you know when to jump. The only thing what I inherited from my ancestors is this wild nature. Not that alone. Living and traveling through these action-oriented situations have actually made me a wild person like this.
It's only actually from within only. By the way, what is your name?
Tommy.
Tommy can be kept for dogs. Your name?
Nazar.
Nazar. He's the father of his father.
No, I'm a son.
This son will only become a father, na?
Hari.
Govind. Govind. Hari Govind the Nasar Tommy. Marvelous. Fantastic. My novel can get this awesome title. Idealistic. Systematic.
What is this?
Awesome. By the way, I didn't introduce myself to you. I am JKK. That's my pen name. Novelist. Correspondent. And an editor. Guys, when I think about you, I pity you guys. I am troubled and deeply moved if you look behind you. Several years back, a youngster who was nobody, just with a meager 10 bucks in his pocket and a tote bag like this, he came to this open world governed by wolves. Come on.
Actually, if you think, can we get some job or something?
Obviously, I'm coming to that only. Sit. Sit somewhere, everywhere you like. His unmatched ability to write and his power of creativity. None of the media people here actually tapped it. He wrote on soiled papers. He wrote till the pen was empty, till his hands ached. He wrote all the letters he knew. Writing, that particular day arrived. An angel from heaven descended in front of him
and he became an editor, a chief editor, and then an accountant. Which story is this, sir?
No, I have heard it somewhere.
You might not have heard it. It's my story only.
My story. But this story has got some similarity with another novel which I've read. What do you say?
You will get it. So what did you say now, actually?
The guts that you have to do any job. I really appreciate that.
Hats off.
Now, what you should do is actually just one thing. You should somehow raise some fund. After all, but only just 2 lakhs. That's enough. Just because I'm experienced in this journalism field, some adjustments can happen. After all, experience always counts. That's it. Experience counts always. Can you follow me?
Since you guys are new, I'm just telling you. This media industry is not like a matchbox industry. For example, if you have a magazine and you make it grow and grow and grow and grow, it becomes a big organization. With the help of that, many people will live. Apart from that, your individual lives will also change forever. And that's for sure. You got it?
Actually, we never knew all this.
That is why I am here, right?
Hey, hello, excuse me. Can you reduce the amount or what?
Hey, what do you mean by talking like that? You are in a fish market or what? This is a media industry. Do you know that? Only if you throw money will you be able to pull money.
Sir.
You got it?
Yeah.
Don't make this donkey talk to me anymore.
Sir,
no, I'm not here.
Sir, please adjust. Just shut up, man.
One packet, Siggy. Write it in the account.
Oh, okay. As usual, credit.
I'll give it tomorrow, no?
Yeah, I've heard it a lot of times. So, 7 plus 9 plus 14. Today you didn't go to meet your friends. 34.
They left, Dad. Actually, Dad, I wanted to tell you something.
What do you want to tell your father? Instead of wasting your time with your friends, why don't you help your father? Have you ever thought about that?
I've told you, Dad, I'm always ready to help you. But you have never accepted that.
I have given proper education to you, but I don't think it's of any use. Okay. Tell me, for what have you come?
One of my friends has given me an idea of business. It's about publishing a book.
Oh.
He said it is a very profitable business. Actually, for that, I require some amount of money from you, Dad.
To start the business, what you have told, it requires a lot of investment. My dear child, as you think now, it's not a very easy job.
When my other friends are ready to invest, I too...
You know about me. Financially, I'm very weak now. You know that I don't have even a penny with me.
Actually, Dad, I have a idea for that. But you should not feel angry.
No. Tell me, son.
Dad, you have invested some money in that mutual fund, right?
Yeah.
If you can take some money from that...
You want me to collect it before the time is over? What are you talking, my dear child? Your sister has to get married. What will I do at that time? Tell me. I have invested some amount only for that purpose. Don't you know about that?
Okay, Dad. I will tell them. I am not joining this business.
Don't feel, my dear. If you become upset, I can't see that.
Uncle, one magazine, please.
Yeah. Take this. I will try to arrange money somehow.
Dad?
You are my only son, my dear child. You have to take care of the family. So I will try my level best to always help you. My son should always be blessed. Oh my Lord, please protect my son. It's my humble prayer.
2013, Thursday, May 16th.
As of now, the details given are fine. Okay, let me read it completely. Fifth ward, from the seaside, the house which belongs to my family, Thacholit, myself, Marthandan's son, Govindan, from his father, is collecting 10 cents of ground from this property. This property, which Mr. Govind has got a share, is worth 2 lakh of rupees. After receiving this amount too, he will not have any share in this family other than this property and cash, will not ask his parents about any more share, will not disturb his parents anymore for investment or property sharing basis. This is with my complete knowledge. Myself, Govind. Can I have your signature?
Dear Dad, 3 edits are required. That I don't have further share in the property, that I should not have any more connection with my mom, and about returning the money also.
In that case, you will not be getting even a penny from this amount. If you want it, you have to put the signature.
Okay.
Come on. Put. Have this too.
Now, what is this white paper for?
I'll tell you. Listen carefully. For the 2 lakh rupees what you're receiving now, you have to pay an interest of 2000 rupees every month without fail. I will not forget that. Put the signature for that.
You are the right example for a dad.
Have this.
Thank you. I forgot one thing. 3 underwears are kept inside for drying. Can I take that
No,
also?
No, not required. Let it be there. You can buy new from the nearby market. Come on, go.
Okay. Then shall I come? I need your blessings.
Please leave.
Okay, I'm leaving. Mom, please keep the kitchen door always open.
I know what are you going to do in your life. Just wandering. That's it. This is the last chance for him to improve. Otherwise, let him get lost.
Anybody to get out here? Anybody to get down here? Come fast. Come.
What happened? Why are you late?
Train
okay, right. Come on.
Your dad must be worried. Okay, I need to tell you something. We guys are planning to move to the city.
4 members are?
Yes. But we will be needing some money for that. And then the other 3 guys, I think their jobs are through.
Then what you did on the time?
Mom has said that she'll ask for money from somebody. But who's going to lend money?
Everything will be all right.
Who knows? I'll be able to go only if I get some money. If I'm not there, they might also not go. And then we guys need to stick around here and do some work.
Nothing is there to worry about it. Sure, good things will be happen.
Yeah. Let's see.
Why are you so late, dear? You don't worry, son. Surely that God will show us a good way.
Why is there a pin drop silence here?
Hi.
Hello, Hari. What happened, man? What happened, mother?
Nothing, man. We always decided that we'll do everything together, right? But now...
What are you telling, buddy? What's happened now?
Look here, son. I didn't get any money at all. Actually, this was a very huge amount. No one will give us.
You know, right? For my sister's marriage, father had kept some money. That is what he gave me.
I got the money after severing the relation and then signing on a stamp paper. Now I can never go back home. I was confident that we will stand together. That is why I took this drastic step.
We don't have any other option, buddy.
Now what will we tell that crazy journalist now?
Uh-uh.
Can't you hear?
Daddy? Sir is here. Let's go to the class.
Hey, sir has arrived.
You have been dressing up since long.
Oh.
Sharanya, come. Huh? It's time. I'm going. Sir, who is this Leon Hukat?
The scientist who invented that light travels the fastest in vacuum. Why are you late today? Take your grammar textbook. Did you write the remaining portions what was taught yesterday?
Here.
Okay, let me see.
Sir.
Next we look into the English lessons. Okay, students. Let us learn about Shakespeare today. Who is William Shakespeare? You? He was a famous drama writer. Okay? William Shakespeare was not a poet alone, but also he was a great theatre writer too. One of his famous drama. Okay, what are all the famous Shakespeare plays? Tell me.
Othello.
King Lear. Hamlet.
Macbeth.
Macbeth. Twelfth Night. Timing of the shoe, okay?
Which is the important lesson in this drama, sir?
The important lesson is 7 stages.
Can you explain, sir?
Listen, my dear students. Life is a drama. We are all the actors in the stage. The entire world is a stage, okay?
Sir, it is time.
Oh, I'm really sorry. I didn't know the time is over. Balance will learn tomorrow. Carry on.
Okay.
See you.
Come, dear.
He was teaching us very sincerely. You are too much. Don't act too smart. Everyone knows about you.
What? What did you understand?
Master means he is having a separate status. Better don't forget that.
Mummy, what is the name of Isaac's father? Is it Philippa?
I don't know, my dear. You go and ask your master.
Why? You didn't go to school, Mom?
There are no limits to her wishes.
Even don't have to eat, see how she is behaving.
What they are saying, Mom?
Nothing.
Mom, today also all are calling me like that, Mom.
Why don't you walk slow? Let me see you. Even your stare makes me. Dear, don't waste your young age sleeping with that cop's eater. If you just decide, no one else will know.
You dog!
People in this village say that you're with that master. Let me tell you, I'm always better than him. Why don't you leave him once for all? I will fulfill all of your needs. Shit!
Why are you feeling so odd?
I have a severe chest burn. Get me some water to drink.
Then how it will not be their heartburn? You will not take BP tablets also in time. Often drinking, smoking and everything. There is nothing used to say for you.
Come on, have this.
If I have this, I cannot stand by the fire. I will feel very exhausted. I've got to go to the town. If I sit here, it'll be dark when I return.
Sarasu? Sarasu? Huh? Where has she gone? Oh my god.
see the mark on this finger. Now this is what is like.
Oh my god.
You both here only. Shoo. Anyone can do anything anytime these days. Hey you, where is your master?
Master has gone to the town.
Where to?
He's gone to the
town. Hey you, get me a pan to chew, okay? Stupid fellow. Here is your pan, ma'am. Hey, what? You're looking so upset. Why?
No.
Give me a pack of BDs.
Here, it's your money.
Then, what else news, madam? Here. Tell me, what are the news?
Yeah. Surely, I'll share to you. How can I tell you what I saw? When I came here, she has no sense of day or night.
Let her somehow live her life, madam. She's got a lot of problems.
Okay. Let's pull her for sleeping with every dude.
Oh, no use of talking with this lady.
Son, look here.
Hey, Anand, don't run. You'll fall down.
Okay, mommy.
Do you know what is special today?
I do remember. Therefore, I brought him a gift. So, therefore, when I called him to give this, he just ran away.
Oh, what did you buy?
Hi, how are you, dear? Why so late today?
I went to temple. Today is my birthday.
Oh, really? Happy birthday to you. What's this?
Birthday pudding, sir.
I should give you something as birthday gift. Have this, my birthday gift.
Where are the clothes to wash?
It's there in that room. Do it fast, okay?
Okay, sir.
Hi. Where are you taking the broken coconut?
One ride just got over now. I just extinguished the fire and took it. It's good for making chutney, sir.
Sir,
I'll drop you, dear.
No, sir.
Okay, just take this also along with. Don't run, be careful. Ask mom to make chutney with that.
Okay.
How is he, sir?
He'll be all right soon.
And how is he in studies?
He's smart. He'll become a great man. He will solve your difficulties.
Yeah, that is my only hope, sir.
I'll have to go to the local library. See you later. Okay, bye.
Okay, sir.
Mom? From where did you get this? Father has given. He asked me to do chutney. Who has given this? Your father has brought you for your birthday. You know how much your father loves you? Yes, but why he is not doing any work? Without doing any work only, we are eating and paying fees for you. How many times I told you not to hurt your father? If I die today...
Mommy!
Sir? No one is here, not even the cycle. Who knows where he gone?
Don't you have class today?
Only till afternoon.
Very long back I have seen you. Simply you came?
Oh, I went to Sir's house. He is not there. Did you saw him? The house is locked.
Master, he might have gone out somewhere.
Oh.
He told somewhere he is going for the temple. Don't know exactly.
Oh, okay. I want to buy one book. Sir was drawing a picture. I wanted to know if he completed that. Isn't this sir clothes?
Yeah, I only used to wash master's clothes.
Sir, how is he with you?
Why?
No, then why do you wash his clothes? Tell me that.
What is wrong? He is teaching my son, no? Not only that, he is paying for washing clothes. Because of that only, I am doing this. Without that, how dear, how can I join him in the English medium school?
Sir is very short-tempered.
No. Master is very innocent. Okay, why are you asking all these details?
I like him very much, Auntie.
What you're saying? You're a small kid, no? What you're saying is not fair, okay?
He is a very senior person. Understand that. Master means he is equivalent to God.
Actually, for a hurry, he'll be getting a job very soon. So that's the reason I can't help him financially. So I thought this will be the only way for me.
All what is remaining is that big utensil. Now if you give that to...
So you both are come here to obstruct me or what? This is the only way I can help Hari.
It is for your good only. Otherwise, have I said anything?
I know. Please come.
Okay.
Hari?
Yeah?
Come on, it was already late. If you sleep like this, how dear? Come on, get up and eat something. Look here, dear. If you cry like this, how? For me, no one is there. You are the one.
Mom, it's not that. Only my situation...
Look here. Everything will be solved.
Hello, sir. I actually don't need this. Just for you only, I agree to buy this.
I know that.
There is no big profit buying this. You have told me your requirement, right? You just count and see, na.
I always believe you.
Okay then, I am taking this.
You need not ask me for that. It belongs to you now.
There are a couple of other work to do. Shall I leave then? Okay. Hello, Jafar bhai. You come with the truck, okay?
Master.
It's all right, dear. Forget it.
Master, Hari has come to meet you. Come here.
I know that you are very upset now.
All this is because of my fate, I know.
No, you should not think like that. Just take this from me. Come on.
In between all this hardship...
Oh, that's okay, dear.
Uncle!
Hey, what is this, my dear? Don't become emotional. You're going to start a business. You should be brave enough for that. Okay? Okay, tell me when are you going to start?
From tomorrow.
It's getting late for my evening prayers.
So, shall I take leave?
Hurry. Whatever business you're doing, be straightforward in that. Have God faith and take a very good path. That alone advice I have to give you.
Do it fast, brother. How much time it will take? Here, sunrise also is not coming. Shit.
Why are you getting upset for small things? Yeah, now it's over.
Alright. What a weight.
Hurry, I know that you will come. I was waiting for you.
Uncle, I have come for your blessings.
You will always have my blessing. You should prosper. Your friends are also coming.
Sorry, we are late.
Why are you guys late?
Got to pack everything and come right.
So then, we all will...
Okay, that's fine.
Okay, thank you.
God bless
thank
you.
Thank you, bye. Okay, sir. Okay, come, let's go.
These fellows will never stick to the time. Where have they gone? This bloody place is also... What is this? What is the time now? Is this your responsibility? No. This one do. In the beginning, if you're like this, how will you do in the future? Do you know who you made to wait for so long? The country's biggest story writer. A journalist. One useless fellow.
Sir, please, cool down, sir. We had to get some cash. That's the reason we went to collect it.
What he said is right.
Just let that go. Now what next?
We have to get in the vehicle.
We should get in the vehicle. Come on.
Sir, are we going to the city now?
No.
Then where are we going?
Now we are going to the land and kingdom of fictional stories. Mm-hmm. Now we are going to travel. Come on.
Let's go.
Okay. Everybody sit and relax. Now we are going. Here we go.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
All right.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Where are the others today?
They didn't get the bus, sir. Suddenly, strike has
stupid
started.
Stupid reason. Always stupid reasons. Why are you staring at me? Just go and bring them. Come on.
Okay, sir. I'll go just now.
Good for nothing, people. Bullshit. Why don't you go?
No, sir. I'm going, sir.
You're looking very dull today. Any problem? I'm there to help you.
This is the press which I was talking about. How is it? Did you like it? It is very strong. It works well. Not used it till now.
Which means it doesn't work or what?
It will work. It will surely work. It will work really very well.
Approximately per day, how many papers can be printed?
That depends on how much paper we feed in. How much ever you feed in, it will come like that. One by one, and it will come.
It is exactly like how the cows give milk.
Okay.
Just like that.
Then why don't we just use a cow?
These fellows are only fit to breed cows, I guess.
I don't know what
tell
this guy is up
to. Tell me about the amount. How much will be the amount?
Amount and all I will say. Since it is you people, I need not say anything more. I don't have any benefit also.
We will settle it for 25 lakhs.
Oh my God.
Is he man? Need not get tense like that and all. We can just reduce it now if you want. We'll talk about reducing later. Let us discuss with the people in the office.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Actually, sir, listen, what you said is right. Come, let's go.
Okay, come on, let's go.
It's a nice press.
Please come.
Listen.
I can adjust and give you a 10,000 rupees as commission, man.
But you were selling fishes before, or what? Come, man.
These fellows have started talking back to me, eh?
Whatever it is, sir. As per your instruction, we have done whatever we can do. Now it's high time we start the work soon. We cannot waste our time anymore for this.
Hello, children. My experience is my teacher. You understood right. God will save us.
Hey, listen. Now we have already signed the agreement. Hey, look here, man. And whatever is written in that, we should sit together and take a proper decision. Is it okay?
I believe everything is for the good. That's all I have to say.
Magazines, books, and something like real estate. When I hear such things, I'm getting frightened.
There is nothing to get scared, man.
Hey, listen. You don't have to worry about anything. If we succeed, it'll be together. If not, we'll all stick together.
No room for sentiments here. No dialogues here. Now only action. Cheers. Where is my glass, man? Where is my chair? Where is this? Okay. If it is bottom. Oh, it's burning too much here. Hey, what, man? They have put chili in this or what?
Did you see this? This is a report given by our agents all over the city. The girls who are there are interested only in sweet stuff, I believe.
Bullshit.
Girls are in an intoxicated mood after having sweet stuff. Nonsense.
Sir, we are trying our best to improve it. But their writers are all experienced ones.
Are you not ashamed to tell all these things? We have a writer here too, a good-for-nothing fellow. How is he? Has he started his writing?
Yes, but he won't be as good as Sam.
I expected this.
We shouldn't have quarreled with him. Now Sam is our competitor. I heard he's going to write for them.
They have brought him, that's it. A person who doesn't even know to hold a pen properly, I made him a writer. I'm the reason behind that. Now I'm facing the consequences. Somehow try to find a good writer who can give us some good stuff. Come on.
Right, sir. Sunny has arrived.
What? Tell him to come immediately.
Sir, he's not here. He's arrived in the journalism field.
Bullshit.
I have invested rupees 50 lakh rupees in this business buying machines. It is not for your stupid literature stuff which people don't read.
Just include some A-grade writings in your stuff. Let the youngsters of the city enjoy themselves in their life.
What are you staring at me? Just take care of your work.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, wait, don't you move your...
I should be coming inside. Please come, sir. Here.
Please sit, sir.
Okay, keep the bouquet aside.
What happened? Just the garland got entangled. So therefore, about my dear friends, Sargunam Sar's arrival actually is going to change the appearance of our company. Now our magazine circulation is going to increase and increase.
Correct.
Now this is going to turn into a storm. I don't have any doubt.
And even I don't have any doubt about it.
Yes,
said
this is, we are going to create a mark in the minds of everyone here.
These praises given by everybody, sir, has to be careful.
Telling good things about me and decreasing salary. That I've undergone before also.
Forget about the salary and all.
What is this?
Hope they don't know you got beaten up in the first place.
Whatever you've undergone before, it shouldn't happen now also, right?
Regarding that, you need not worry at all. You go ahead confidently.
Please move and sit. No, how can I come? You are the new editor. What is your name, sir?
I will tell you later.
Mr. Sargunan. Mr. Sargunan.
Why are you shouting like this?
Not in the name. Let's see how he works.
Hey, who's this lady?
She's working here for a long time. Cleaner.
Then she can work in some transport company for cleaning. As a cleaner.
When I saw the broomstick, I thought she was a new writer or someone.
Everybody, please be a little calm.
Okay, I have a doubt. Can we give something new in our magazine?
But that can be decided by your elder bro.
Oh God, please don't ask me anything.
No. You have not understood. Normally, some people say that we can do everything after asking the sister. Instead, we should tell that we should ask for the brother and then do.
That is correct.
Yeah, that is good.
One more condition. For all the letters what we receive, I will give the reply myself.
I object for that. For that job, an evergreen hero like me will do it. That's enough.
Hey, be careful. Give him some water. Sir, why are you coughing if you are not well?
That only I have to cough
that
and finish, right?
That is the better
right?
thing.
Okay. Give me a hand. Let us go inside.
Let us go inside.
Okay, let's go.
Come. Keep it there.
Come here.
Please leave.
Come on, leave.
Please come in. Here.
Good morning.
Yeah, welcome.
What's your sweet name?
Renuka.
One minute. Where is your house?
She's a regular staff only.
Actually, the working lady staff is less here.
If this is going to be the condition, it is going to reduce further.
Okay.
You sit here. Don't walk around too much.
I think this child's got some problem.
Look, he has not been careful before sitting.
I knew that before itself.
Wherever he has been sitting, there has been some problem or the other.
Shut up. Open your mouth when needed.
Okay.
Excuse me, sir. With due respect to all the politicians, you may begin your job, sir.
Thank you.
Who is he, a SWAT fighter or what?
You change and keep.
Just
you
keep that aside.
What is this? The pen is not writing properly, huh?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Best of luck,
thank
sir.
Thank you.
It's been very nice, sir.
Good luck, sir. Good luck.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
Good luck to you.
That's okay.
Thank you.
Saranya, stop there. Where are you till now?
That is, mother, I went to see sir, but couldn't I see him?
It is enough to see here, okay? No outside. I will see to it that you stop this Sunday outing, okay? Know that there are many other girls like you in this convent, okay? Don't spoil other girls also. Just go.
Sir?
When did you come?
Just now. Sir.
Who gave you this?
My father gave me for my birthday.
That's nice. Your father loves you so much.
Sir, I got the progress report.
48 for English, 49 for Malayalam, 46 for Hindi, 45 for social studies and 50 for Max. You have scored more than 90% for all the subjects. You should continue this and become a government official in future. Okay? And here, get the signature from your father.
No, I won't.
Your father wants to see you as a great person. He is really struggling for that. You should love and give respect to your father. You will not understand now, dear. For father and mother, there are no substitutes. Mother, father, teacher, God. Are you able to understand what I'm telling you?
Okay, sir. Go, go. Daddy?
Where is your master?
He's here only, sir.
An unknown dead body in the vehicle. A North Indian lady.
Master, this is actually a great day today. Superb.
Nobody came to with this body.
It's some North Indian lady.
What happened to your master actually? Looking very upset.
I don't know what happened. He is not even saying anything to me.
Have you got nothing to change his mood?
I had a few pecks in the afternoon. To be honest, today he didn't have anything. Since morning, he is brooding over something. I don't know what.
Stop blabbering and see if there is something.
Oh yes, then what else will I do? Got it, master. Got it.
Don't yell like that.
Master. This is a lady for sure. What is this? Master, I got toe rings.
Just check if it is gold.
No, this is that. Silver. Just because it was silver, nobody touched it.
Just give that to her.
This one? Okay.
My mind is just wandering. Shall we just drink together?
That is a good idea, master.
Then first hold it.
This is real routine.
It's been a very long time we having a party like this, right?
Hey dude, your guts will get screwed up. Even otherwise, you will get a cut.
Hey, just bake this also, man.
Hey, master, now you are in a very good mood, right? Then shall I play that song?
Go ahead, man.
Oh!
Hey, just get that silk cloth too, okay?
Oh! dear master. Master, 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 get up, get up, master, master.
Daddy! Oh my God, what happened?
Yeah, yeah, drink some water. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Daddy? Are you okay?
Just wait.
Huh?
Before that, some decision has to be taken. Only then. Anyway, Master is dead. As far as the crematorium is concerned, we have to take a decision. Since this is a traditional job, let the son continue. Because we can't close down the burial ground. He's a small child. Let him study. Graveyard will be managed by someone else. You're not the person to decide. Shut up and look after your own business. Can you do this job? Buddy, a minister's son will be a minister. And a collector's son will be a collector. The same way, the son of a graveyard keeper will be a graveyard keeper. That's a usual tradition. You come. Your ride starts now. Go. Hey, give the stick to the master's successor.
I will continue with this job. Let him study and fulfill his father's desires.
Just obey my orders, okay?
Please understand, sir. Isn't he just a child? Let him study.
Hold this. I said hold this. Now start your job. You saw your fate? You have started learning your job by burning your father's pirate self. Who else can get a fortune like this, my dear? Come on, start.
Dear, have something, please. Last 2 days, you didn't have anything. If anything happens, then who will take off your son? Dear, please have this. Dear, if you're not speaking and eat anything means, will the dead one come back? What Vijayan's owner said is right. This is not our traditional job, dear. When Master's papa died, he took over this job. Now, who's gonna take care? Really, I don't know what to say. Really sorry.
Your son, where is your son?
That is what we are talking about. He is in sanitarium, sir. Shall I get a coffee for you, sir?
No, thanks. I came here to talk to you. He should not discontinue his studies. He is really an intelligent boy.
Please help me to make my son study.
Why not? Let him continue studies till he wishes to study. I am ready to help him for any extent. His father's ambition should be fulfilled.
Because for him, I'll do my traditional job, sir.
No, please don't get him. Sit down. Okay, I'm leaving.
Take it. You drink this. Please. Have it.
No, sister, just leave it.
It's okay. Today onwards, I'll do my work.
Why are you here?
Everyone else went on a tour from school.
All right. You didn't go for the tour.
I'm not interested in all this, sir. Sir, why do you trying to avoid me?
Not at all.
No, you are trying to avoid me intentionally.
That's your feeling.
Sir, I want to tell you something, please.
Okay, tell me whatever it is.
That is... Sir, I like you very much.
Hey, what are you talking?
It's very true, sir. For me, father, mother, brother and friend, everything, you only, sir. It is quite long since I wanted to tell you I was in love with you. I got an opportunity only today.
But what do you know about me?
I have been seeing you since my childhood, sir.
Before your childhood, I had a past life. I was not the same person that you're seeing now.
But I love the new sir and not the old one. I like you very much, sir.
I too had a family. It was just in a moment. They all left me and went. My future life. I will live alone like this.
Then? You decided to live alone? I know everything, sir, about you. Sir, you like the mistress more than me, isn't it?
come on, fast. Complete the work. Yeah, the same place. Put some mud under that coconut tree. Yeah, yeah, the same place. Yeah, yeah. Did you listen, buddy? Now anybody can enter the master's house talking about the son's studies. I'm sure people will take advantage of this, teaching the son as well as his mother. Lucky people having a nice time.
Were you there in this bus? I did not see you.
I didn't see you too.
Where did you go?
I went to the PSC office.
Oh.
Everyone got their hall ticket. I don't know. I didn't get mine. Sir told me to inquire about it in the office. They said they already sent it. Maybe the postal employees are delaying it.
Better tomorrow you inquire in the post office, okay?
Sister, what about your training?
Oh, there are 2 more weeks to left.
Sir. Please take your seat.
Shall I ask you something?
What is that, sir?
For the rest of my life, I have started feeling that I should have a companion for me.
You should have, sir. You need someone to help you, sir.
I'm the only one to help my mother. If I get a job, I'll leave this place. I'll surely take mother along with me.
Be cool. God will show you a path, don't worry.
Sister told me you got a marriage proposal. Is it true?
Shit, all those is not necessary.
Chah, this is what you're thinking about me, sir? Never I thought about you like this. Everyone are liking me by expecting something from me, no?
I don't expect anything from others at all. I should not be the reason for other people's sorrow.
Enough, sir. Enough. Don't know what the people thinking in their minds.
Hey, these are Sir's clothes.
What happened?
Now anybody can enter the master's house talking about the son's studies. I'm sure people will take advantage of this, teaching the son as well as his mother.
Chah, this is what you're thinking about me, sir? Never I thought about you like this.
Sir, you like the mistress more than me, isn't it?
Thank you.
Sir?
Sir?